谢谢 Christian Sean。OK，大家晚上好，我是 Ambassador 小丁。所以，我本身是一名全职妈妈，之前呢就是10多年的打工族啦。因为想要兼顾两个孩子，所以就选择 work from home 的事业。其实跟大家分享哦，我是了解超过10种的一个 work from home 的。其实比较过后呢，我发现到 VK Train 呢是最适合我在家里顾孩子，时间也比较弹性的一个平台。再加上最重要的，它是关于教育的。我们常常说啊，再穷我们也不能穷教育，再苦也不能苦孩子。所以我看到了教育事业的前景，所以最后选择加入啦。那么我特别喜欢 KST 嘛，Crystal and Sean 这个 team 的这个氛围，哇，Crystal and Sean 真的是很棒，他们创造了 legacy system，让我们可以系统化的去 copy and paste 复制我们的团队。那么这边呢，跟打工真的很不同，我不用每天对着负能量啊带毒的同事，要很小心他们。So 这里每一位伙伴呢，都是互相鼓励、互相扶持，整个圈子啊都是很正能量的。所以在这里呢，其实收获的哈，不只是收入这么简单，而是一个自我提升，解锁一次次的新突破，还有思维也不断的在成长。那如果你还在犹豫啊，想说，哎，这个是不是我的正确的平台呢？我相信今晚过后你心里会有答案的。那如果你看到教育的这个发展空间，就给自己一次抓住机会的那一个开始吧。其实永远没有正确的选择的，而是你把选择变成正确。特别是如果你们像我这样子哈，是有孩子的，这样子我们更要做好孩子的榜样。记得，孩子不是你这个事业成长的绊脚石，真正的绊脚石是那一个放弃成长的自己。所以最后，我也是想要借此机会，感谢我们三位创办人创造这么棒的平台，让更多人呢会有机会可以越变越好啦。再加上进入了 Top One 的 KS Team 过后，让我更确定我的选择。这里每一位领袖都是毫无保留带着我们去成功的，特别是要感谢在我背后一路为我打气的 SLC Cecilia 还有 SLC 溥仪。如果没有你们，就没有今天的小丁。谢谢你们一直相信小丁是有能力的，那么一直一直的一路的栽培。So 谢谢你们，还有。我同期的伙伴 Ambassador Clarice 还有 Ambassador Miss Wong 也陪着我一起冲。那么最后，我特别要感谢的就是我的老公还有我的家人，今天也到场了，谢谢你们让我能够更专注去帮助更多的人。然后今天其实我特别感慨啦，Legendary Recruiter 对我来讲呢是一个非常重大的一个里程碑。从一开始没有经验、没有人脉、没有背景的一个人的小丁，一路上其实遇到很多不同背景、不同经历的人，一直到今天，我找到100个相信教育而加入我，成为我的 direct sponsor 的大家，谢谢你们。So 也是谢谢小丁 team 的每一位伙伴的加入。So 今天很开心可以看到你们这么多代啊。都来从时间来见证，这一个属于你们每一位的这一个重要的时刻，so 真的是小丁爱你们哦，OK，so 你们尽管放心，跟着公司跟着领袖一起冲麦了的，so 一个人可以走得很快，但是我相信我们一群人可以走得更远，OK，谢谢你们的告白，我看到了，谢谢大家，OK，我把时间交回给 Crystal and Sean。
Okay, 恭喜 Xiaoting for this achievement. We'll do a very quick translation by Crystal, okay?
So I want to take a few points. Like for example, if you don't know yet, she's Ambassador Ang Xiaoting. She actually worked for 10 over years and until she became a full-time mother. So she was looking for a lot of opportunity like work from home. And that's where she actually stumbled upon us. Out of so many, she chose us. Why? Because still is education still the best. Okay. And one thing she liked the most in our team is our legacy system. Not only help her, but also help her team in terms of duplication, learning. Everything is more easy that way because it's very systematic. And the difference between here and from working, because she 10 overs working, right? So the difference is that in working is very negative, a lot of this kind of stuff that she need to endure. But here is a very different kind of atmosphere, a different type of circle where it's always positive, it's always loving here. Okay. And what she likes here is she noticed that not only she actually breakthrough in her personal growth, but also in terms of mindset and everything, she breakthrough as well. Now, if you see that this is an like you already see that many things that she shared, in the end of the day, right? If you see there is an opportunity here for yourself, grab it. Because in the end of the day, there is no right choice, but it's a choice that you made it right. Remember this one. So here she would like to thank all the leaders, her family members, husband, for all the support and love throughout this journey here. Because without them, she also won't be able to be here. Now, if first you feel like she did mention here that sometimes maybe you feel like the goal is very far. Like when she saw legendary recruiter, it was just like a dream. When she started off, she's also just one person, right? But it all started her from one person. And from there, she worked towards her goal today. And today, she already achieved her legendary recruiter. Give her a round of applause, Xiaoting. Wow.
Yes, congratulations. And Xiaoting, for all your efforts, all your persistence, right? Today, you deserve your achievement. We are so proud of you to see you as a leader, your team growing and more successful. We are very proud of you.
And another bit I want to add in here, if you all don't know yet, actually Xiaoting, when she joined in, she was so happened on the way. I think she got pregnant. And then after that, from having pregnant to give birth to she was doing her confinement, everything until today. You see her baby quite big already, right?
Yeah.
So throughout this journey, she really, really, I would say really grow. And not only that, she saw that how she can work from home and still generate the sort of income that she want, the financial freedom. Okay, congratulations to her. So if you see this opportunity and you want to be like Xiaoting, this is the platform.